FBI agents looked for clues in the Baby Lisa case at three different locations north of the river today, and our Justin Robinson was at two of those and joins us now from the Irwin House. Justin?
Well, just before noon out here at the Irwin House, police and FBI agents wrapped up a search right here. They did mostly behind the home in the wooded areas here. They used dogs and blocked off the street as they did their search. They did the same thing at a home near Waldron. And also not too far from here at 36 and North Lister, they did another search about less than a mile from where we are right there. Our very own Johnny Rollins caught video from the air as FBI agents searched the area of 36 and North Jackson right by Shoto Elementary School. That is the same area that the National Guard helped FBI agents search on Sunday.
We are covering areas that have previously been searched, previously been covered.
Kansas City water crews drained this creek that the FBI says is about 2 inches deep in some areas and 3 feet deep in others. We saw about 15 agents, all members of the evidence response team, wear rubber boots, take shovels and metal detectors as they comb through the area all day long in hopes to find any clue about what happened to Baby Lisa.
Well, we've had numerous leads and tips come in, and we've exhausted those at this point. So we are out there researching areas, re-canvassing, moving along with logical investigation to see what we can come up with.
Well, police say there are about 550 tips that have come in on the hotline so far. Again, none leading to anything towards finding Baby Lisa at this time. And again, they said even out here at the search that they did at the house here at 36 and North Lister, no leads or tips led them to the search here today. What they are telling me is that many of these searchers are trying to clear the areas so they can move on maybe to other areas and search and move this case forward. We're live at 36 and North Lister. Justin Robinson, KMBC 9 News.
All right. Thanks for that update, Justin. Now, you can always get the latest updates or developments on the search on our live blog at KMBC.com. Our news crews in the field are constantly updating the information there.